Hey guys. So today we're going to be making salt Easter egg paintings. Yes, and you will need salt and glue and food coloring and paint brushes and a pencil or a pen.
You just draw how you want your egg to look. Like this. And then you just take glue and you outline it. So then they will look like this. And then you just put salt all over where the glue is. And then you take any color food coloring that you want and you just take your paintbrush and dip it onto where the salt is. Okay, and this is your finished product.